some of the cars we've raced against. The Alpha right here, that's one of them. I raced at the Invitational. This guy here we raced last year here at the Storage, and we had the 53 car here. Looks like Mike McGovern is in first place, so that's good. Oh, record's going out. Oh, somebody screwed up. We'll watch as they come back around who it was. We're going to head down to turn 11. This is the last turn on the track leading into the straightaway. John Muller was as fast as many of those Cobras in that little 58 car. See if we can get up there before Mike comes around the corner. Turn two. That's where the wreck was. All right, let's see if we can get Mike here.
I will.
I sneak by you, gate ladies. All right, here we come.
Oh, this is
This will be coming out of turn 10. Should be Mike McGovern. And the wrecker's first, and the red car that was the problem is off. Okay, base car and Mike. So this should be a nice start. Boy, when he pulls off, you're gonna hear the roar of this group. Alright, we're going to go down and see if we can see the times. I'm sorry, not the times, but the speed Mike's turning on the straightaway.
Okay, go ahead.
Alright, here's the next run group. This guy must have qualified fastest. Looks like a B car, must be a roadster, the Ferrari Lusso, one of the cars I ran against in the Invitational. I had to run with cars up to 1966, so a little 53 car and got whipped a lot, but it was my first race. Got 16th out of 37 cars, not bad. We raced against the Speedster last year with John driving Corvette. That was in his run group. Here we go. Here's the Speedster.
Through here.